A 16-year-old will stand trial as an adult for his alleged role in a series of murders that took place when he was just 14. A grand jury just indicted McKeem Thomas on 27 total counts, including 6 murder charges. He and 4 other men are accused of killing 4 total victims over the span of just a few weeks in 2021. Investigators say some of the crimes were murders for hire. The prosecutor describes Thomas as an aspiring hitman.